Okay, we're going to be working on intervals, specifically focusing on perfect fourth, perfect fifth, major sixth, and minor sixth intervals. I'm going to throw some others in there just to keep things interesting. A little spice, minor thirds and stuff like that. Okay, all right. So now remember on the fourths and fifths, the accidentals are the same, except for two different, there's two exceptions for each one, okay? So the perfect fourth, I go up four to an interval of four. That's four notes up, okay? So if I have a start on a C, a perfect fourth is up to an F, okay? So C sharp is F sharp. D to G, D sharp or E flat. I did a perfect fifth. All right, there's D sharp to G sharp or E flat up to A flat. All right, here's E up to A. E, A, okay? Now here's the exception on the perfect fourth. F, F to B flat. All right, that B flat F thing, if it's a perfect fifth, then it's B flat to F. Right? So anytime you're dealing with fourths or fifths and you come across an F or a B flat, pause. This could be an exception. Now, and if it's a perfect fourth from a B flat up, that's okay. B flat to E flat. And you just think that through for a second. But if it's an F on the perfect fourth, it's a B flat, F to B flat. So then it's F sharp to B natural. That's the fourth note in the F sharp scale. And F up to B flat, that's the B flat's the fourth note in the F major scale. Makes it perfect. And I'm not going to try, I'm not going to go into all the discussion or, you know, explanation of what's perfect, what's, why it's perfect. But there are no major, minor fourths, no major, minor fifths, okay? They are perfect or diminished or augmented. Now the major minors, yes, they're major minor, and then they go to being either diminished or augmented. But, okay, so here we go. Let's go ahead and start. Okay, here the first one starts on an F. Perfect fourth, that's F to B flat. The next one is from a C, from a treble clef. C to what? Do, mi, so, mi, do. That's a perfect fifth. C, E, G. 1, 3, 5, 1, 5, perfect fifth. That's a perfect fifth. Perfect fifth. Ba da, do mi so mi do. Do mi so mi do. How about this one? Now, a little melody we use for the perfect fourths is Here Comes the Bride. Here comes the bride. Or look down, da 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 da. Perfect fourth. Perfect fifth. Do mi so mi da da da. It was the first time I went and saw the very first Star Trek movie. I was in the theater and I heard this. I played the wrong key. I messed that up really bad. Perfect fifth. Anyway, perfect fifth. But perfect fourth. Here comes the bride, or look down. Perfect fourth. All right, so from here's another one. All right. A to. That's not a perfect fourth or a perfect fifth. Lullaby and good night. That's a minor third. A to C. A to C. Now here's a G. G to what is what? Do mi, do mi, so mi, do, do. That's a major third, G to B. That's an F right there. fa, sol, do, sol. Perfect fifth, do, mi, sol, mi, do. Well, this one. That's A flat to E flat. All right. F to C, A flat to E flat, perfect fifth. Here's another one. Perfect fourth. F to, see, this is where the accidentals do not agree. F to B flat. Because the key of F, the fourth note's a B flat. So the one flat in the key of F is B flat. And it happens on the fourth pitch. So it's a perfect fourth. All right. Here's bass clef. That's an A. Right down there is the lowest space note. Nice French horn note. Do, mi, so, mi, do. It's a perfect fifth. A to E. A to E. Or A flat. E flat or A sharp to E sharp, which looks like a B flat to F. Accidentals agree. Now here's one. Here about this one? That's a C. Oh, that's C three, second space up. That's a perfect fifth. Well, this one. A to what? It's a perfect fourth. Are you doing this with me, right? Come on, let's go. Wake up, wake up. Well, this one. That's a G, low, the bottom line G. So girls, you can't reach that. Well, unless you're taking meds. Just kidding. Oh, I don't know that. I just picked that up. What is that? It's a low G to bottom, perfect fourth. Here comes the bride. It's a perfect fourth. G to C. Okay, how about this one? It's E flat. Right in the middle. That's third. It's an E flat three. Third space up. Perfect fourth. Look down. E flat to A flat. Accidentals agree. Accidentals are the same. How about this one? That's not a fourth or a fifth. Right. Right. You got it, don't you? Yeah, good job. To minor third. To what? G to. B flat. All right, now let's move on to something different. All right. A, here's A. Kind of hard to hear at first. This is a minor sixth. Where do I begin? To tell the story of how great a love can be. Where do I begin? You're gonna know this one. All right, that is a minor sixth. That's A, up six notes, but it's not major, it's not F sharp, it's F minor. I mean, F natural, F minor. Excuse me, I need help. Still have my Krispy Kreme cup. I've been using this cup for like, since February the 14th. It's now February the 22nd. It's not the same coffee, it's the same cup. There, my wife on Valentine's Day. I was a hero. I was a hero. Everybody's like, you took her to Krispy Kreme? Like, you have no idea. My wife loves donuts. Krispy Kreme donuts, hot and fresh. Oh man. Sorry, my mouth was watering. All right, that's a minor six. Okay, now let's look at here. Now, major six, and B, C, and B, C, and B, C. That's a major six. It's B flat. Of six notes. B flat. C, D, E, F, G. B flat to G. It's a major sixth. Alright. How about this one? And B, C. That's a major six. A. A up to what is a major six? A, B, C, D, E. How many sharps in A? F sharp, C sharp, G sharp. Oh. F sharp. Here we go.
Where do I begin to tell the story of how great love can be?
Well, there it is, okay.
Where do I begin? That makes sense. G minor, da da da, we have how great love can be. Da 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 da.
That's a minor six. D up to what? A minor six. So I think major, if you don't know, you know, your minor keys yet, go with D up to six notes on D major is a B, so this would be flat. Minor six is a B flat. Go up six notes in a major key, then take it down a half step. All right, how about this? Here's an A.
Where do I begin?
That's a minor six. Just a half step up from a perfect fifth. It's hard to hear. Da, 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 da. You know, the do mi so mi do.
Da, do I begin?
Minor sixth. Minor sixth. Alright. And that's A up to the sixth note. A, B, C sharp. A is F sharp, C sharp, G sharp. A. F sharp we major, so minor six is F natural. A to F natural. All right, how about this one? I'm sorry, that's a repeat. Now, major six, remember, is NBC.
NBC.
Major six, C to A. All right. From G.
G.
That's a major sixth. How about this one? It's from E. What is that? That's in B, C. It's a major sixth. So what is E to what? What's the sixth note in the key of E? What's the sixth note? C sharp. How about this one?
Where do I begin?
That's minor sixth. So from C to minor sixth up from C. A flat. C to A flat to minor sixth, okay? How about this one?
NBC.
That's a major sixth. D, that's D. D3. Where am I? Major sixth. It's a B. How about this one? That's an F sharp. F sharp.
Oh, man. And B.
F sharp. So one, six notes up from F sharp. Keep F sharp. F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, D sharp, A sharp, B sharp. D sharp. D sharp. Very good. Very good for those who got it. For those who didn't. How about this one? That's an A.
Where do I begin to tell the story of a sweet love story that is older than the sea.
That's a minor six. A up to what? A up to F. A to F is a minor six. How about this one? does is like fall. A cartoon character. Look down. What is that? That's a P4. C2. F. Right. Okay. I got a few more minutes here. Oh, I'm over 15 minutes. Try to keep it within 15 minutes. Let's just do a few. Major 6, minor 6. Here we go. Major 6. NBC. NBC. That's a major 6. I just did that. How about this one? Major 6, minor 6. I was playing a minor 6. Minor 6. How about this one? Minor 6. How about this one? Minor 6. How about this one? Begin. That's a minor 6. How about this one? Major 6th. Alright. That's a little bit of practice on those intervals for you.